Another major problem that we're dealing with as men is fatherless homes. One out of every three homes, that's 24 million children, live in a home without their father. 70% of boys in juvenile detention centers come from fatherless homes. The number jumps in many of the prisons. And it's actually been a gentleman by Dr. Leonard Sachs, he's a psychologist, he actually said that boys who grow up in father-absent homes are more than likely in these father-present homes to have trouble establishing appropriate sex roles and gender identity. What is one of the biggest things we're dealing with right now in our culture? The skewing of gender, the skewing of male versus female. I would argue that comes from fatherless homes. That comes from a lack of a masculine leader in the home.